For someone to actually be able to approve or disapprove of something, they should have all the information. No? Right? Like, say you ask me my opinion on how this computer was made. Or let's go even bigger. Like, Julian, what's your opinion on the latest Tesla car? What do you think of the Z500X TJ chip X9Y? What are your thoughts on this chip, Julian? Would you take my opinion seriously? Yes or no?
No.
Why? Why not? No. Fuck you guys. Fuck you. Why? My opinion is very important. No, but it's true. Like, you wouldn't take my opinion at all. Like, if I started talking about this chip here, you'd probably be like, what the fuck is this guy on about? I'm like, you know what, people? This chip is the best because of the hydraulic system 295XY and the update from the other hydronitrogen. Like, everyone would be like, what the fuck? You would not take my opinion seriously because I know nothing about it. Now, let's imagine you're the Tesla, the newest Tesla. Do people know everything about you? Is it possible for someone to know everything about you? No, it's impossible. You might think, well, what if I just tell them everything? They still don't have all the facts because they're not you. You're the only person who has been you your entire life, who's had different experiences, who experienced different things in a certain way, who interpreted things and perceived things in a certain way. That's only you. No one else can. If you went through a tough time or perhaps a breakup, you can tell people about it, but they didn't experience what it felt like. It's impossible for anyone to know you entirely. So anything that they think or say about you is the same as me talking about the fucking newest Tesla. I can't give my opinion. It's just speculation. They can't approve or not. They don't have all the facts. It's projection. They're just projecting onto you. They're being triggered by you and projecting onto you. This is, if you're coming to Transformation Mastery Live, the first thing I make everyone do, everyone pairs up in groups of four, and say it's like you four here. I'll make everyone pair up with people they don't know. So you're with, say, three people you don't know. And the first exercise is, in your head, I'm like, pick someone in this group that, pick the person you like the least. Don't tell them, but pick the person you like the least or the person you trust the least. Now, you don't know them, but in your head, you're like, that person. And then you must ask yourself, why? Why did I pick that person? What about them stood out? What about them made me not trust them or not like them? No? And then, for 30 seconds, you're allowed to paint the picture, to sink into this perspective, and get even negative. Be like, so why don't I like that person? You know what? They seem like they're too smart. They think like they're smarter than me. They think they're better than me. Fuck that person. They think they know it all. I hate people who know it all. There's one example. Or it could be, you know what, that person looks too dumb. I don't like hanging around dumb people. Probably a fucking farmer. Fuck farmers, you know, as an example. I grew up in a farm town, I can say. That could be one perspective, or that person's too ugly. I just don't like ugly people. It's fucking face. Well, I'd have to look at his fucking face. That could be one. Or that person just looks mean. They look like they're judging everyone. Fuck them, even though you're judging them. So you can kind of paint the picture. And that's the first thing we do. And then you ask yourself, okay, that's what I don't like about them. And halfway through the event, once the group gets to know each other on a very, very deep level, I bring you back to this perception you had of that person. I'm like, was it accurate? And now that you know them, on a really, really deep level, you're like, not at all. This is what I thought, who I thought they were. Now that we get to know each other, they're actually like this. And it makes you realize, like, all that thing you just said, like, they think they're smarter, da-da-da, is simply you projecting onto them. Now, this can be really beneficial in terms of identifying, you know, things that run you, some of the things you've disowned. But it also makes you realize that people's approval or disapproval of you is simply projection, speculation and projection. You know, whatever they say about you is ultimately about them. And then you just stop taking it so goddamn seriously. Someone in the street looking at you, judging you, and it could happen, they're not really judging you, they're projecting onto you. They're speculating. another freeing perspective.